hang him up by a meat hook and then skin him alive while playing his own music.
Merely a reflection of what other people want to see in him.
Why, oh, why does everybody talk shit about me, Mr. Bones OG? Trying to get the information on all my wicked creations. Dropping my tracks, everybody's in my mix. And tell your girlfriend to stay off my dick. Or better yet, tell that bitch to give the pussy up to the Boneyard crew. So now what's up? Everybody nowadays always wanna play. And everybody's always got something to say. Like everybody in Roseville thinks I'm dead. Everybody in Warren thinks I'm a crackhead. Everybody in East Point says I kill cops. Everybody in Clinton Township thinks I'm slanging rocks. Which is true and which is a fable. Said I was broken crumbs off the table. The shit don't stop, here I go to St. Clair Shores. They said I was fucking these whores. And everybody saying that I go to they parties. They said I fucked Damien in the bathroom at Hardy. Everybody says that I sleep in a coffin. Everybody says if I was dead I'm better off then. Everybody says that I'm a chain smoker. Everybody says that I'm a weed toker. Everybody says that I'm a bitch slapper. Nowadays everybody is a wicked rapper. The shit kicked off real simple and plain. Four groups from the D, I ain't gotta say any names. But I'ma take all that shit to another level.